Unknown to many, the ancient Filipinos in Butuan had an advanced culture with a fine taste for handcrafted gold items even before the arrival of colonizers. Philippine Gold, Treasures of Forgotten Kingdoms is a dazzling exhibition in New York that showcases just that, a window to the rich Philippine history immortalized in pure gold.
Pinapakita lang yan na tayo'y mga sibilisadong tao na rin bago dumating ang mga Banyaga. Pakita natin ito sa mga anak natin para malaman naman nila na ang Pilipino talagang meron ng sinabi bago pa dumating ang mga dayuhan.
The spectacular works of gold include jewelry, exquisite regalia, ritualistic objects, ceremonial weapons, lavish ornaments, and even funeral masks. There are about 120 gold objects on display here, a showcase of the sophisticated gold working techniques in the Philippines from the 10th to the 13th century. Many of these treasures were unearthed between the 1960s and 1981. Majority of the exhibit are on loan from the Ayala Museum and Central Bank of the Philippines gold collection.
It will showcase the artistry of the Filipino. I think that's what I really like about the exhibition concept here at the Asia Society, because it showcases the artistry of the Filipino, because these are ornamental objects. And I think the way the exhibition is designed, you will be able to look up close through magnifying glasses.
The exhibition is curated by Ayala Museum's Nina Capistrano Baker and senior curator Adriana Proser of the Asia Society. But the biggest question among those who have seen the exhibit: what is the value of all these gold? Well, your guess is as good as mine, because none of the organizers would even dare tell.
First of all, the value is priceless when you talk about things that are this rare. And then, of course, you have the value of the gold itself. I don't think there's any way to really measure that. And so I think people should just come in and be awed.
This priceless exhibit will be on display at the Asia Society Museum beginning Friday, September 11 until January 3 next year. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.